what we're looking at is a microbial mat where the orange color material is iron oxides, and it is made by bacteria, and the black on top are manganese oxides. That's also probably microbially made. And so we're trying to use our little scoops to try to scoop up as much of the material as we can, so we can extract lots of DNA from it.